Yo, yo, this is Slim.
Yo, this is The Run.
Yo, what's up? This is Q.
And this is Mike.
And we're 112.
And we're in Chicago. We stopped by the Afterset with Marcus Chapman on 107.5 WGCI. Because what?
They play the hits.
WGCI. We play the hits for $10,000. I'm Marcus Chapman, and welcome to the Afterset. And we're inside of a George Wallace weekend. I got the chance to win tickets to go to the George Wallace Welcome to Chicago Jam and qualify to win that $10,000. Your chance to win comes up this hour on the Afterset GCI.
On the Afterset on 107.5 WGCI.
GCI.
Hi, Marcus.
Hey, what's up? Who's this?
Helena.
What can I do for you?
You got any clubs that you guys be hanging out at?
I really don't have any one particular spot. You know, I kind of travel around different parties and everything. But regardless of whatever club I go to, I always come back to the Afterset.
Really, where's the Afterset?
Right here and now, baby. That's the latest from Mary J. Blige. It's called Missing You. 107.5 WGCI. We play the hits for $10,000. I'm Marcus Chapman, and this is The Afterset. Make sure you check out the home team weekday mornings at 6 o'clock to find out the $100 hit of the day. When you hear it in its entirety, it could be worth $10,000 from GCI.
When I'm in Chicago, I'll stop by the Afterset with Marcus Chapman on 107.5 WGCI. They play the hits.
Me, I'm super fly, super duper fly.
It's new from Missy Elliott. It's called The Rain, 107.5 WGCI. We play the hits for $10,000. I'm Marcus Chapman, and this is The Afterset. We're inside of a George Wallace weekend. I got the chance to win this hour. It's Deion Ferris, Hopeless. GCI.
Hello, morning.
Marcus Chapman. Marcus Chapman plays the hit. 107.5 WGCI.
Hi, this is Joe. And when I'm in Chicago, I stop by the Afterset with Marcus Chapman on 107.5 WGCI. They play the hits.
I like that. That's the latest from Joe. It's called The Love Scene. GCI, what's up? Who's this?
This is George Wallace, caller number 12. Number 12, call me right now, 5914-GCI. You can win a pair of tickets to the George Wallace Jam. That's right, July 28th at the House of Blues. Caller number 12, call me right now, 5914-GCI. Win those tickets, you must be over 21. Do it now.
Bell, her latest. It's called When You Talk About Love. GCI.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? Who's this?
This is Jerome.
Jerome.
Yeah.
What can I do for you, bro?
I'm calling for them George Wallace tickets.
You calling number 12, bro. You won.
All right.
Yeah. You got tickets to go check out George at the George Wallace Welcome to Chicago Jam. That's happening Monday, July 28th at the House of Blues. And plus, check this out, man. You know, whenever you win anything on GCI, you automatically qualify to win $10,000.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, that's what you're talking about. That's what I'm talking about, too, man. So let everybody know what station plays the hits for $10,000.
WGCI.
That's right, right here on the After Set. I'm Marcus Chapman. And coming up next hour, we got music from Tanya. Her latest called Having an Affair. A lot of people like that one. Got Kenny Lattimore with For You. KC and JoJo with You Bring Me Up. Got SWV and Puff Daddy. And the brand new remix of The Sweetest Thing from Lauryn Hill of the Fugees. And coming up at 4:40 is the ever popular After Set Slow Dance. Now, if you don't have anybody to dance with, well, you need to call the GCI DateNet. 312-670-3800. Registration is free and it's for adults only. After Set Slow Dance at 4:40. Number to reach me, 5914-GCI. Or if you're on your cellular one phone, it's #1075. We're not stars anymore. Gotta pound it. Gotta pound it. #1075 on your cellular one phone. All right. Marcus Chapman on the After Set. Back in a minute with GCI. WGCI, we play the hits for $10,000. I'm Marcus Chapman, and welcome to the After Set. We're inside of a George Wallace weekend, but right now is the brand new remix of The Sweetest Thing from Lauryn Hill, GCI.
Like a queen,
like a queen, like a queen,
like a queen upon her throne. Oh, love, 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 love.
GCI.
You know what?
What's up?
I listen to you every night, all night.
Wait, hold up. You say you listen to me every night.
Every, you don't well, how, never,
wait a minute, wait a minute. Hold on, hold on. I'm not on every night. The After Set is only Friday night, going into Saturday morning.
Well, guess what? I'm listening to you.
Oh, well.
And I love you.
Okay.
What happened to old boy? How come you don't play none of that?
Old boy? Well, I got some old boy right
what
now,
is,
all right?
What is not? You know who I'm talking about.
KC and JoJo, You Bring Me Up, GCI.
Isn't it funny, the things you said and done to me?
Yo, 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 what's up? This is KC from Jodeci. Check it out here. My man Marcus Chapman got all them ladies out there fiending. You know what I'm saying? Him man 107.5. Peace.
Hi, this is Tanya, and I'm checking out the After Set with Marcus Chapman on 107.5 WGCI.
That's a new from Tanya. It's called I'm Having an Affair. 107.5 WGCI. We play the hits for $10,000. I'm Marcus Chapman, and this is The After Set. And all next week, you can check out Crazy High McGee, the marathon man. He's going to do the morning show with George Wallace and his own show in the afternoon. More details coming up in a minute. GCI.
Everybody's talking all this stuff about me.
This is Mary J. Blige, and when I'm in Chicago, I stop by the After Set with Marcus Chapman on 107.5 WGCI. They play the hits.
That's new from Mary J. Blige. It's called I Can Love You. 107.5 WGCI. We play the hits for $10,000. I'm Marcus Chapman, and this is the After Set. We're inside of a George Wallace weekend. I got the chance to win tickets and qualify for that $10,000 coming up for WGCI.
Quietly, a silhouette approaches me.
Yo, it's the Bad Boys, Mike Love. I'm checking in to let you know that Bad Boy Boat with officers off the hook, man. Kelly G, the Diz, Mike Love, and everybody that, man, that came out to party on the boat, 4th of July, man. We had a ball, man. Wish you'd have been there, Mark.
Well, that's all right. Well, now everybody's rolling home. They can check out the After Set.
And check in with my man, Big Mark, on GCI.
Chapman plays the hit 107.5 WGCI.
You wanna dance? I'ma make you dance.
GCI.
Hello, Marcus Martin.
Yeah, this man, who's this?
This is Rosetta.
Rosetta. How are you doing, Rosetta?
Alright.
Rosetta, are you in the mood to dance?
Because it is time for the After Set slow dance.
You know how you go to
a party, you get that one real good slow song to dance to?
Yeah.
Well, I got one for you right now. Let's take it back to 1990 with my boys Guys. Let's chill, all right?
Look at you.
That's tonight's After Set Slow Dance. Guy, let's UCI.
Yo, Big Mark.
What's happening?
It's the dish. Dish.
Let me guess, the Bad Boy Boat was off the hook.
Man, let me tell you, man, the Bad Boy Boat was definitely off the hook. Oh, by the way, ladies, if you're rolling home from the Bad Boy Boat right now, look at your girl because we still have that ponytail. It's still at the DJ booth. It's a long black ponytail. It was left on the dance floor. We have it at the DJ booth. You can hit our flavor pager, and we'll be glad to return it to you as soon as possible.
All right, man.
Yo, man, it was off the hook. We just checking in with the After Set, man. You know it wouldn't be right unless we check in every night, man.
Yeah, man.
You know it.
Yeah.
GCI.
Later. And check this out. Speaking of checking in, we want you to check out Crazy Howard McGee, the marathon, man. Now, why are we calling him that? This is the big question right now. Well, it kind of goes like this. All next week, Howard is going to do the morning show with George Wallace because Jean Sprell is going on vacation. She's taking a little time off. So Howard is going to do the morning show with George Wallace. But that's not it. Then he's going to turn around and do his own show in the afternoon. So he's just going to have to be a little super pumped. He's going to have to be ready to break every microphone in the building. That's all next week. And then on Monday, July the 14th, you can check him out at All Jokes Aside. That's 1000 South Wabash. He's going to be there giving away free chicken and waffles while they last. And earlier this afternoon, myself, Tornado, and Ramoski Love, we were guest star for Howard. And we warned you then, and I will warn you again, while they last. If Tornado is there, Tornado will eat the food. So you better get there early, all right? Free chicken and waffles while they last, which means before Tornado gets there. And plus, you can win $100 every hour from GCI. So that's Monday, July 14th with the marathon, man, Crazy Howard McGee. Now, coming up next hour, got new music from R. Kelly, got Erykah Badu, 112, Rahsaan Patterson, plus a fat new hit. I'm picking this. This is the next big thing here at GCI. A new hit from a new guy by the name of Sam Salter. No relation to Sam Silk, similar, but Sam Salter is called After 12, Before 6. It's bad. I'm telling you, it's bad. After 12, Before 6, which leads us into the After Set check-in, right this time every week, the After Set check-in, 5914-GCI, or if you're on your cellular phone, it's #1075. Now, that's if you're at work, on your way to work, leaving work, just riding around, just kicking it, or especially if you just came from one of the boats, the Bad Boy Boat or the Old School Boat with Crazy Howard, Ramoski, and Tornado. If you were on either one of those boats, I definitely want you to check in with me, all right? Marcus Chapman on the After Set, and I got chances for you to win the tickets to go see George Wallace and qualify for that $10,000. All coming up next hour at GCI.
All right, let's do this. Peace and blessings. This is Erykah Badu, and when I'm in Chicago, I'm listening to my man Marcus Chapman on 107.5 WGCI.
WGCI. We play the hits for $10,000. I'm Marcus Chapman, and this is the After Set. And make sure you check out the whole team weekday mornings at 6 o'clock to find out the $100 hit of the day. When you hear it in its entirety, you can pick up $100 and qualify to win that $10,000. But now here's a brand new hit from Sam Salter. It's called After 12, Before 6 on the After Set, GCI.
Y'all, we're in Vogue, and you're chilling with our man Marcus Chapman on the After Set on 107.5 WGCI.
We play the $10,000 hits. Cha-ching.
Yes,
this is Marcus, please.
Yeah, that's me. What's up? Who's this?
This is Kyla.
Kyla.
How are you?
All right. What's happening, Kyla?
Nothing much. I'm on my way back home from the boat.
Oh, really? Which boat were you on?
On the new school boat.
You mean the bad boys boat?
Yes, I'm sorry. I was on the bad boy boat. The last half hour was no underwear hour.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you know this is the absence, so that will still continue. So,
oh, definitely.
If you put them on, got to take them back off.
I'll do that just for you.
Okay.
All right, boo.
If I told you I love you,
yo, yo, this is Slim.
Yo, this is Deron.
Yo, what's up? This is Q.
And this is Mike.
And we're 112.
And when we're in Chicago, we stop by the Afterset with Marcus Chapman on 107.5 WGCI. Because what?
They play the hits.
Hey, this is Rasan Patterson. And when I'm in Chicago, I stop by the Afterset with Marcus Chapman on 107.5 WGCI. They play the hits.
That's Rasan Patterson with Spend the Night. 107.5 WGCI. We play the hits for $10,000. I'm Marcus Chapman, and this is the Afterset. We're inside of a George Wallace weekend. Your chance to win comes up this hour. GCI Afterset check-in. Who's this?
Man, this is Sherrod. This is Cousin.
Uh-huh. What's up, man?
Man. Oh, my God.
Well, what's up, man? Tell me real quick. How was it? No words to express it, huh?
We had the camera. It was overheated, but we took care of the business.
Well, if you had the camera, I could see the pictures.
Yeah.
GCI, I just said check-in. Is this?
This is Josette.
Josette.
I'm on the boat tonight, on the old school boat.
On the well, it's about time somebody from the old school boat checked in.
Well, we just getting home.
So how was it?
It was straight. It was all good.
Okay, well, make sure you check us out tomorrow night. Meet Ramonski and Tornado on Old School Sunday, okay?
Oh, I believe.
Oh, I need as you are. Oh, oh, oh. 107.5 WGCI. We play the hits for $10,000. I'm Marcus Chapman, and this is The Afterset. Now, check it out. All next week, Crazy Howard McGee. We're calling him the Marathon Man because he's going to do his own show in the afternoons, and he's going to broadcast in the mornings along with George Wallace and the home team. Then on Monday, July the 14th, he's going to be at All Jokes Aside, giving away free chicken and waffles, and you can win $100 every hour. So make sure you check him out on Monday, July the 14th at All Jokes Aside. Right now, talking to people who are on the lake jams, the old school boat and the new school boat. What's up? GCI Afterset check-in. Who's this?
We just got off the boat.
Okay, which one?
The old school boat.
Okay.
And do you know they had to play new school music to get it going?
Really?
Ooh. Yeah, what's with that?
Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Like Prince said, controversy.
Man, that was some workout, Dre. I'm starving.
Me too. I can show you some...
WGCI. We play the hits for $10,000. I'm Marcus Chapman, and this is The Afterset. That was the latest from the Sounds of Blackness. Hold on, a change is coming. That is, if you play your cards right. GCI.
Something on your mind. I feel it every time. Someone just satisfied me.
GCI.
Yes, am I the right caller?
Yes, you are.
Ha ha, great.
Who's this?
This is Nancy, and I'm at work, and I've been trying to get these tickets for my boyfriend for his birthday.
Oh, really? Well, tell your boyfriend happy birthday.
Believe me, I'm going to when I bring him down from Michigan.
All right, well, you got tickets to go check out George Wallace at the Welcome to Chicago Jam. That's happening Monday, July 28th. So you can bring your boyfriend to Michigan. You can welcome him to Chicago along with George Wallace, all right?
That sounds great.
That's going on at the House of Blues. Plus, you qualify to win $10,000.
That'd be marvelous about right now.
All right, so let everybody know what's the session that plays the hits of $10,000.
WGCI.
And your chance to win is coming up with the jam session, and we're inside of a George Wallace weekend. So if you didn't win this time, don't worry. You have all weekend long to go pick up tickets to go see George Wallace at the House of Blues and qualify for that $10,000. Real quick, we're inside of the Afterset check-in. I'm Marcus Chapman. This is the Afterset. Got to say hello to Scotty at Ameritech, Sean over at Harris Bank, EJ out in Woodland Park Apartments, Pam in Olympia Fields. She was on the Bad Boy boat. Got Joy from the South Side, Carl over at White Castles, caught me from there out in Schaumburg. And we were checking in with people who were on the boats. So let's take one more call. I'm going to see what the verdict is. She had to say check in. Who's this?
Felicia.
Felicia, what's up?
What? I just called in to say I was on a new school vote.
Uh-huh.
And as you hear, I'm hoarse because I partied too hard.
Uh-huh.
It was on. It was too on.
So you really enjoyed yourself, huh?
Oh, yes, I did.
Well, actually, you were on the Bad Boys boat, so we got to correct
bad
that.
Bad Boys, yes, it was.
Uh-huh. All right, well, thanks for checking in, all right?
All right, thank you.
Man, so, I mean, nothing against, you know, it's funny to me. All the calls I got, I don't know maybe if it's just the people who partied or how people felt after they got off, but according to my sources, to everybody who checked in, the Bad Boys boat was slamming. I didn't hear a peep from people from the old school boat. Two calls, tops, from people from the old school boat. And after all the stuff people talk, you know, the old school this, old school that, the new school slash Bad Boys boat was on from everybody I talked to. So, you know, that's the verdict I'm getting, that the Bad Boys won. If this was a battle, the Bad Boy boat won. Mike Love and the Diz, you know. And they know how to party. Now, nothing against Howard and Ramon and Tornado, because I know they know how to party, too. But apparently they party people just were either too partied out or they just did not want to check in. I don't know what the case may be. But I want to thank everybody from each boat for checking in. Everybody at work and everything else for checking in with me on the After Set. So that's it for me. The jam session is up next. Jimmy Jam and DJ Joe Soto along with D. Edwards. They're going to start your Saturday morning off right. Bring you into the day as I took you from Friday night into Saturday morning. Marcus Chapman on the After Set. I will see you again next week for the After Set right at the Club 107.5, hosted by Armando. I will be right after that. And also, I will see you tomorrow night for Old School Sunday, along with Romanski Love and Tornado. So I'm sure they'll want to talk about the old school boat. And all I know is Bad Boy boat was going on, from what I heard. I don't know. Yeah. We'll find out tomorrow night. And I'm sure people will be talking about it all day, too. So that's it for me. Jam Session is up next with more chances to win inside this George Wallace weekend. So keep it right here at GCI.